All right, we can finally proceed to what you have been eagerly waiting for. I would like to take the opportunity to introduce the man who needs no introduction whatsoever. Mr. Pavan Kalyan. Mr. Pavan Kalyan, who has lovingly been given the title of Power Star by all you fans, is truly the king of Tollywood. But behind the stardom lies a very simple and humble human being who's driven more to serving people and society than to celebrate box office records. Mr. Kalyan, who has an incredible following amongst the youth, prefers to be seen as one amongst the common man than as a privileged star of society. It is this philosophy of his, the Pavanism, as it is known, that is the core value of his party, Jan Sena. He truly is the most powerful common man. Through his political career and with the support of his fans and party supporters, who are presumably his soldiers in arm, he hopes to do good for the people of his state. And that is perhaps what makes him a true power star. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Mr. Pavan Kalyan.
Power star!
ఉల్లేమా గోరు అసలే చీకటి కాలంధకారం. చేతిలో దీపం లేదు, కానీ గుండెల నిండా ధైర్యం ఉంది. నేను ఈ రోజున రాష్ట్ర ప్రభుత్వాలు కానీ కేంద్ర ప్రభుత్వాలు కానీ అడిగేది, ఒక క్రానిక్ గా ఒక ప్రాంతం వేలాది మంది దశాబ్దాలుగా చనిపోతున్నప్పుడు ఇది ఏ ఒక్క ప్రజాప్రతినిధి దృష్టికి ఎందుకు వెళ్లలేదు?
He should be here.